तो लो गाइस दादा फिर से खेलने जा रहे हैं मार्वल स्पाइडरमैन रिमास्टर। तो चलो फिर शुरू करते हैं। तो गाइस लास्ट टाइम हमारी फाइट हो गई थी तो डी फाइट करते हुए एक हेलीकॉप्टर से टीम में गिरने वाला था। तो और हमारी एक न्यू कैरेक्टर माइल्स से
फोक्स I have to once again defend myself against the spurious claims from McDonald Mac Gargan, aka the Scorpion. Yes, as I fully disclosed, I bankrolled the experiment that gave him superior unsightly cyborg tail. The idea was to create an anti-Spider-Man who is not a threat and stops menaces. I had no idea he was crazy. Do you think his resume said psycho with a poisoning fetish? His lawsuit is a transparent attempt to reduce his sentence at the raft by placing the blame for his deeds on me. And that is one package.
Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
There's the stage entrance.
Hey, Miles.
And we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
The last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero? Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Come on, honey.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words.
Our city is so fortunate. So? Such exemplary
citizens. I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well, a truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal, cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis with the Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass, I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
Find him.
He was right there. What the hell?
Gotta
find a way around these guys. Can't cross yet.
Whoa!
Can't cross yet.
Dad was right there. Gotta help him.
To leave now.
Can go, Martin. I thought it was
dead. Dead.
Wake up. Peter or MJ?
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Or don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just trying
to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
Okay guys, we're about to set Spider-Man up your duty.
I'm sorry, Jeff.
I'm busy. What's up?
Have you started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No. I told you, I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch from Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy!
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence. Right.
Hey, it's me.
Hey, so what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up, and that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on me?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people. They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. It makes you do things you wouldn't normally do.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
This is coming from a guy who can run up walls.
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around.
So, why not?
Okay, that's all of them.
Security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Looks like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs. That did something, but looks like the circuits need a little more juice. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it. That's it! High-tech equipment. These must be where they're planning to attack. All the paths originate from the same address. Explosives from Fisk's construction site. Guns from Fisk's armory. Truck bombs? This is crazy! This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Awesome. Consolidated shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style. I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like. Sleep it off.
振动起来。
He's not out here. Better check inside. Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up. What else can I find around here? They have bases all around the city.
अगर मैं इनको पकड़ना बेस के टोकन भी मिलेंगे.
This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army.
As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. Hey, MJ! I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign office.
Nice. Finally.
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Oh!
whatever.
MJ, I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign office.
Nice. Did you find me?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No, no, no. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Pow!
Code SM-1.
Whoa, whoa! Before we do this, who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10. Nine out of 10.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International, a private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle.
Go. We'll talk later.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.